expertise, resources, commitment. At Sullivan Financial, we offer a team approach to financial planning, offering you a broader scope of expertise than you will likely find in any one person. Clients are our main priority, which is why we work to understand your unique circumstances and ultimately create a distinctive plan that provides a roadmap for your financial journey. Located in Mitchell, Indiana, they can be reached at 812-849-2670. That's 812-849-2670.
Thank you. Michael Long with American Family Insurance offers auto, home, business, farm, and life insurance, which includes motorcycles, boats, ATVs, UTVs, classic and antique autos, renters, manufactured homes, rentals, along with event coverage such as weddings, golf hole-in-ones, conferences, and much, much more. He's licensed in Indiana, Ohio, and Florida. For more information, look him up on Facebook to see insurance tips and to sign up for his agency giveaways. Michael Long, American Family Insurance, all your protection under one roof.
All right. It's time for the Commissioner's Corner, an exclusive weekly conversation about Indiana high school sports with the Commissioner of the IHSAA, Paul Neidig. Now for an up-to-the-minute report about what's happening in the constantly changing world of high school sports, here's Coach Bob Lovell with Commissioner Paul Neidig.
Welcome back, everyone. This is Bob, Commissioner of the IHSAA. Paul Neidig, our weekly conversation with the commissioner about all things related to the IHSAA. Commissioner, we are about to embark on semi-state Saturday in high school football. I can't believe we're at that point. Girls basketball has begun. Boys basketball will begin in a week. What an insane time of year to be in the high school sports ranks.
No, it's a phenomenal time of year, Coach. And, you know, as I got up this morning, I was, you know, counting my blessings along the way. And it's just the opportunity for participation from kids that grow up and are in the fabric of their community. And, you know, we're certainly winding down the fall, and we're going to walk this weekend with semi-state football after a phenomenal weekend of regional football last weekend. And then, obviously, the girls' basketball, boys' basketball, wrestling, all of our winter offerings are kicking off. And, you know, it's getting a little chillier outside, so it's time to move indoors. And we're prepared to do that and going to have an incredible winter along the way, too.
Everyone who listens to this show that you and I have done for, I've lost track of how many years, is brought to you on the IHSA Champions Radio Network. And Paul, I think people don't understand how expansive the IHSA Champions Network is, television, radio, streaming. But you can't do what you do to put together a network of this magnitude without having the buy-in of a lot of important people in our state in the media.
It's here because of the premise of education-based athletics. Everybody's involved in this process learned to be a teammate many, many years ago. And you did, I did, and now we continue to work at a team aspect in promoting education-based athletics and the champion and the radio network across the state. You know, we have over 90 radio stations from one end of the state to the other, and it may be a small, locally owned, just a very one or two people running the show, all the way to companies like Radio One. And everybody that signs up for this truly understands the value of education-based athletics and how important it is to each community. And we're so grateful for the people who choose to work in this business and promote high school sports in the state, because this is different in Indiana. It's different than any other state. My colleagues often will share with me their envy of what we're able to accomplish here and ask me how. And I said, well, it starts with team. This is my first answer each time.
It's a good answer. It also, I think, reflects, you know, we're a small state. You can imagine over the course of 30 years, I've been approached by a number of states in terms of doing something similar to Indiana Sports Talk in Ohio and Illinois and other states. And I always start out by saying we're a small state, number one. And number two, what our kids do on Friday and Saturdays really, really, really matters to communities. And so, you know, to be a part of your network and to be a part of mine on Indiana Sports Talk is good business. And secondly, it's great community support. And you have to be engaged and involved in your community because it's important. And that's why I think this network that you have is such a work of art, quite frankly.
I think that's exactly right, Coach. And you hit the nail on the head when you talk about community. And it is a work of art. But it's just, I always want to say, it's, you know, Coach, you're a big part of this. You know, your vision for this and what you do on Friday and Saturday nights, take a little bit of time away from your family, but you sit there and you bring the state together in a single format, where, and it goes from the Wabash River all the way to Lake Michigan and the borders on either side. And people are calling in and they're listening to your show. And when I'm traveling home, the first thing I try to do is find out where I can get this show on this particular night. And, you know, Coach, I appreciate the work that you've done in this show. And let's make no mistake about it. You're part of the fabric of this association and the radio network.
Thanks for listening to The Commissioner's Corner with IHSAA Commissioner Paul Neidig and Coach Bob Lovell. And thank you for your continued support of the high schools in your community.
2012, the Washington County Community Foundation began working on its next big initiative, Education Matters. The goal of Education Matters is to increase the educational attainment of adults residing in our county. The initial focus has centered on adults with some college and no degree. With the assistance of scholarships and a peer mentoring program, the foundation began helping adults return to college to complete their degree or obtain a certification in 2013. Realizing that strength lies in numbers, Washington County partnered with Clark, Floyd, Harrison, and Scott counties to create Education Matters Southern Indiana. This initiative continues to build.